Game, bro. Why just doing the game? That's why.
He's 40 plus, 42 and a timeout for the Pelicans.
Gang and gang is, bro.
What's up, gang and gang is, bro?
What's up, gang and gang is, bro? And if you didn't know, I am a Warriors fan. Well, I'm a Klay Thompson fan. Like, before I even knew of Klay Thompson, only thing I did in, like, PE and gym class was just stand in one spot and shoot threes. Then I figured out who Klay Thompson was. So I was like, I might as well like the team since I fuck with the player. But, hey, I'm going to be reacting to, like, almost every Warriors game. So y'all can go and get ready for it. But we ain't going to do too much talking. We're going to get into this video and see how we got the dub last night. Good pass. Hey, come on, Looney.
He's an undersized. He has a traditional in the sense that.
Damn. Beat up. Beat up. That's just power, bro. Oh, yeah. Automatic,
man. Last year, but they also led the league in assists at 38 contests. 4 minutes gone by, tied at 10.
Oh, you shot that too? I think he had 40 last night, didn't he?
Defensive possession. Made him work, didn't he? It's Jordan Hawkins to the lead. He's got it. In the words of Mario Elliott, hit him in the head, homeboy.
Still playing at an incredible level.
Come on, Chris.
Shot clock right in front.
I think he came off the bench tonight too. Well, last night.
Steph Curry. Incredible.
Man.
Absolutely incredible. How gifted he is.
Man.
I thought it was going to happen. It'll be Jordan Hawkins. Tough shot.
If I was to play basketball, bro.
Ryan, a three ball.
Yes. I'm shooting that bitch. Good pass. Done that room.
Jackson Davis with a nice bounce entry.
Jackson Davis is a good pickup for them as well.
Second round pick towards the end of the draft, 57th on the spin.
Like I said, for the next 220. Bro, put Draymond on that nigga, bro.
Chris Paul, anybody
going to
touch it?
Krajewski. Oh, I thought he
was
going to shoot that.
CP3?
Is that corny?
He said, you know what, it feels weird. But he'll adjust.
That's a good pass.
Because that's the culture.
I was gonna talk shit. I was like, who the fuck do you think you are? Never mind. Oh, he think he hot. Fucking up. Damn, Moody. I want to Chris Paul side dunk. That's that rookie from, I forgot what season. Was it Arizona or something? I don't know. Moody, what the fuck? Move your feet.
That is just strong, Joe.
Why are you walking so bad and shit, nigga? You don't give a fuck about you being a Zion. Work, dude.
Off the glass. Touch.
Light.
Incredible touch. We'll see what the Pels can do to pick it up offensively. Zion sees a little bit of a run. And it's Dyson Daniels.
That was a good pass. Why Draymond cook, bro? Shit has, Dray. Damn.
Yep, that's Moses Moody setting it up for Looney. CJ, soft off the window.
Beautiful offense.
Just a simple steal. Off the dance again. How about again? A little bit strong.
Aw, oh, we knocked that in. We knocked that in. We helped you out. You didn't do that.
They're so patient.
Good ball movement.
And that's what patience leads to. Right there.
I'm glad we got Gary Payne back, bro. I don't know why we traded him just to get him back, bro.
Go to the corner, CJ on the wing. Yes. Pels needed it. That's my five. And then options after that. 7-point game. Hawkins, three ball. Yep.
And they start hitting that shit.
He's in there for
it. That's 2-for-1, because now you got
Green taking the three. Now final shot. CJ going early. It gets the hole.
So you got to be a little patient when you get that ball in that position.
They're going after CJ. Wiggins got there. Size advantage. He's a true small forward. Herb stayed there. Did a great job.
Shoot through, get him out. Ah, good pass. Good pass. I would have shot that dude, bro. Man.
It's incredible. 90 seconds in. And Steph Curry for 12 years now. And the trio of Dre, Draymond Green.
He looks good today. Jordan Hawkins looks really good today.
They've got 12 of the shot clock on the second chance opportunity. Wiggins.
Good shot, Wiggins.
Get it.
You're right, dude.
On the back chest. Jordan Hawkins. He's up to a dozen in his first career start on 5 of 9 shooting. Keeps moving. Never stops.
Easy, dude.
So once you bite out front,
you ain't got a choice but to bite them.
I know. 14-point lead once again, the biggest of the night. CJ held from behind.
You gave him that, bro. You opened up the light so fast. Okay. Hey! Chase that shit down. Work, Chris.
Curry back. Surprise, Curry's back on the floor in a 20-point game. Zion's got 13 of 5 of 12 to field. Make it 6 of 13 now. Steph Curry putting on a show after the last break. It was 51-30 on the glass. You're getting out-rebounded by a small lineup. And Steph does it again. To create space. On the run, Zion, and it's taken away, but Jonas has it. One more.
Ah.
But there you go.
This is what this
and
is
one.
Right, they domination.
All right, so get the fuck out of the game, bro. Why are you still in the game?
And there you go.
That's why.
He's 40 plus, 42, and a timeout for the Pels. What a display by the best there is, trying to come back with a down by 6 and hold the Dallas.
Look at the bench.
Number 3. Third oldest team in the NBA playing like the youngest.
Warriors need to come pick me up, bro. I can shoot threes, bro. I can give y'all 9 points a game, bro. 9 points, 2 rebounds, and 2 assists. 5 assists. Don't even have to say it, bro. We're finna get another one on the way this year. Fuck all this other super teams that getting that's getting made. You know how they used to say LeBron was causing these super teams to get made to beat LeBron? Now they making these super teams beat Curry, nigga. We coming back. I don't even got to say nothing. No outro, no nothing. You see the score. We 3-1, I think. 2-1, some shit like that. Hey. I gotta go to math class, bro. So y'all know what to do, bro.
Hey. Like, comment, sub, share. Do what you want to do, bro. I'm still gonna drop. I'm gonna fuck with y'all.